Tight coverage. All your little, the stuff you were doing with the eye rolls would be great.
Like, okay.
Or else you just keep that stuff going. It's really funny.
Cool.
Yeah, all the little inspired. Yeah.
Okay.
The more discussion you can get.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Hard to explain.
Avma.
Baker Mark.
Says on the top banana.
Background action.
And push.
And now. And cut.
Good. Wrong.
Major.
I'm in charge.
Bye.
We are. We're still in it.
I'm going to need a flag with the eyeline marker.
Good.
want you to calm down. The excitement's good. It's part of the scene. That's what makes it work. Okay. Yeah.
I'll run this first thing together.
So the basic idea is that, you know, every face expression that we make, you know, is composed of these basic face shapes that you can make with your face. What we're going to do here is we're going to basically record you doing all these basic face shapes. That way we have the ability to put the same building blocks of your expressions into Sonic so that, you know, when you read your lines and you do your performance, we're able to capture the essence of your performance, all your mannerisms and acting choices, and put them into Sonic as their final performance.
Great. This is it. This is what it takes for me to turn into a hedgehog.
This is how valuable your expressions are.
Yeah, ask me to do an expression.
Blissful.
Give me one more.
That's pretty good. We'll roll camera so we can get it right. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm confused.
Trying to get him to
start
confused.
Easy.
Confused?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I'll be more much more that way. Yeah. If you just give me that much, yeah.
Yes.
That's right. Perfect.
Great.
And then I'll just
not
travel.
That far over, I think, here.
Yeah,
no,
just
good.
Like that.
All
right.
So,
right off of action on this one. Let's do it. What's in our heads? Let's do it instead of watching. So.
When the light bulb comes on above.
so that down.
Question.
Like, turns out being Lumen of super energy draws a lot of attention.
Oh, so go up here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, just so that. Text to type to text, or you have to.